Hello guys, in this video we will learn about full adder. Full adder is a combinational circuit that adds three input binary variables. Due to three input binary variables, there will be 8 different situations, 2 to the power 3, that is 8 different situations, and those situations are shown in the first table. The three variables are P, A and B, whose values are shown in this table. The value of P, 4 times 0, 4 times 1. The value of A, 2 times 0, 2 times 1, 2 times 0, 2 times 1. And the value of B, alternatively 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. The sum of these three zero is zero and the carry is zero. Means MS most significant digit in each output is most significant digit in each output shows the value of C, that is carry, and the least significant digit in each output shows the values of sum, that is capital S. Means sum is 0, carry is 0. When two variables 0, one variable high, then sum is 0, 1. So sum, the value of S is 1 and the value of C is 0. Similarly, first variable 0, second 1 and third 0, result 0, 1, 1 is the sum, 0 is carry. When first variable 0 and rest 2 are 1, then its sum becomes 1, 0. So 0, the value of S is 0 and the value of C is 1. First variable 1, rest 0, then its output 0, 1, here 1 is sum and 0 is carry. When first and last high and second variable 0, then result 1, 0, where 0 is S and 1 is carry. Similarly, in other two situations, these situations are shown in the second table. In a truth table form. This colored input location shows the values of three input variables P, A and B. The decimal value of these three input variables 000 is 0, 001 1, 010 that is 2, 011 3, 100 4, 1015 110 6, 0117. And the output is shown in output columns. See, first situation 0, second situation 0, third situation 0, and fourth situation 1. That is written here. Then again 5th 0, 6th 1, 7th 1 and 8th 1, they are written here. Similarly, the value of S is shown in S column. 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, then 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, and last 0, 1. Means we draw a truth table with the help of above situations. From this truth table we can write functions of output variable. there are two output variables, so there will be two functions of output variables, first for C and second for S. And since C is the function of input variable P, A and B, so it is written here C P A B. C is a function of input variable P A B, and its mean term in SOP is written here. Write the decimal value for C if it is high. C is high here, so its decimal value 3. 1 is high, so its decimal value 5, 6 and 7. That is written here. Then we similarly write the function of output variable for S. Similarly, S is the function of input variable P, A and B, and it is high when decimal value is 1, 2, 4 and 7. These values are written here. So there are two functions of output variables. From these functions we can draw K-map for simplification. First K-map for output variable C, and since it is the function of three variables, so we draw a three variable K-map. One variable on row and two variables on column. The binary value of P is 01 and the binary value of AB in gray code 00011110, and its decimal value is written in right corner in each cell 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So we place 1 in cell of 3 5 6 7, and then we group them for simplification. We can create here three groups: one vertical, two horizontal. From vertical group, the value of P changed, so P will be cancelled, and remaining variable 1 1, that is the AB, is written here. From left horizontal group, the value of variable A changed from 0 to 1, so A will be cancelled and B remain. Similarly, in row 1 remains, so we write from left horizontal group P B. Here shown here. From right horizontal group, the value of B changed, so B will be cancelled, and remaining variable remain P A. That is shown here. Thus we get this expression, and from this expression we can draw logic circuit for output variable C. For output variable C, again we draw a three variable K-map, and P is shown in row and AB is shown in column. The decimal value of each cell is shown in right corner 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. the mean term is high when the decimal value is 1247. So we put 1 in cell 1247. 1247. We can't create any group here, so we write the mean term of each cell that has high value 1. The mean term of this cell is P0A0B, that is written here. Similarly, the mean term of this cell is P0AB0, and the mean term of this cell is PA0B0, and the mean term of this cell is PAB. Thus, we get 4 different terms for this output variable S. And from this expression, we can draw the logic circuit for S. Logic circuit for C. We attach AB with first AND gate, again AP with second AND gate, and BP with third gate AND gate, and the output of all the 3 AND gates is the input of this OR gate that gives us the simple logic function for carry. For S output variable, we attach PA0B with first AND, similarly P0AB0 with second, PA0B0 third AND gate, PAB fourth AND gate, and the output of all 4 gates are the input of OR gate that gives the logic circuit of output variable S. Block diagram, we hide the logic circuit and we only show the output relation of the circuit, that is this half, this full adder is the combinational circuit for 3 input variable and 2 output variable, that is shown here. Means the relation with this full adder is shown here. There are 3 input A, B and P and 2 outputs C and S. So it is the block diagram of full adder. Thanks for watching the video. If this video is helpful for you, please subscribe and like and share.